it's a clear contempt of court. And if proved, after all, of opportunity to be given, maybe that fair trial, whatever that is given. And if it is found, everything is true, the court finds, he should be definitely punished severely.